left, down, right, up.
Why would we? Why would we start a new video?
Because I feel like the fucking FBI is gonna barge in because we're, you know, uncovering secrets and shit. All you did was expose wires.
Locked. Chicken bones.
They had chicken.
Locked.
For dinner.
Well, we started this a new back video then. Just to get locked out.
Oh, fuck, dude. That's... Don't you hate when you travel all the way to Area 51 and then you get there and the door is locked?
Do a little bit more of this bullshit crafting. I'm almost crafter rank 7, then I can make a costume and go take a picture with Bebe.
I don't even care one bit about the crafting.
Neither
I can't even fake
I,
care about
I.
it.
Probably not.
You moved.
Just craft the first thing I can make.
Yeah, just be clicking until something crafts.
Granny's mac and cheese ketchup packet.
What? Are people putting ketchup on mac and cheese?
Those are two separate things, but yes, that is a thing.
What? Who are these people?
You don't want to know, man.
Oh, I wonder if the mic fixed that up.
What fucking house is this?
Sexy robot. Oh, it's Craig. Not Craig.
Clyde.
Yeah. I am so over mac and cheese, but now you're telling me people put ketchup on? Are these the same people who put ketchup on spaghetti? Are these the same people?
Wait, that's the thing?
It's a thing I've seen in movies that I think is like a poor people thing.
The Donovan's toilet.
Yo, you name me, dude? You name me on this 2-star?
Nah, it's good.
Why, you just... One hand on the keyboard? We literally had 4 times as many hands as that.
Come on.
Dude, I'm gonna put a fucking blindfold on you, man.
I'm a force of nature. This house is extremely boring. Out of
it's
all the houses
I've been
to. It's
even more drab. How can you have a drab house with fucking Pepto-Bismol carpet? They managed to do it. Might as well raid their garage
and their garage
kick over their trash can.
Locked.
No wonder Craig's so lame.
You gotta open it. More ketchup packs.
Oh, is he Mosquito?
Yeah, he's
Mosquito. I didn't know he was a Mosquito. Everybody looks the same.
Oh. Done a loop-de-loop.
Now you have to go get him and get your... Oh, shit, dude.
I got boob pics, 4th E. Check them out.
Oh. Ew. Is that like every other game where it affects them... Whatever you do outside the battle?
Yeah.
Okay.
It gives you the advantage. Plus, he's grossed out because I farted on him.
You're making a big mistake messing with
human friends. I almost was like, dude, when did you get Craig? Not Craig. Token. Shit, my bad.
Wow.
Even the white characters and the black characters look the same.
That's going to leave some scars.
I don't think so, though.
I'm going through a lot of...
Perfectly timed. Jimmy's OP. I've only watched the first season of The Flash, but I'm sure there's an episode where they're like, Barry, you go too fast too much.
Alright, he's gotta die. He does a lot of damage.
Yeah, he's like... He's not even the tallest one. Oh, no. Piss balloon.
Give me that heal. Shit. Shitty heal, but whatever.
He's good. That guy has pissed him a long time. Okay, alright.
You got this. Alright. New kid's gotta move.
I don't want anyone to get hit with a piss balloon. In games or in real life. I don't want to see that. And I definitely don't want to smell it.
Just go ahead and eat a few coon cakes. Ah, they're just another snack with stickers on top.
Oh. I was like, how is he getting these brand deals? The merchandising.
See, it's the council button.
I like how they're just like, oh man, I'm out. I gotta respect the integrity of the battle.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass.
Jeez, this guy.
He's so tough and he doesn't look like it. Did he give an Indian bird?
It's a titty twister. Oh, you hit your own friend.
Oh, shit, dude. I didn't know they could do that.
Keys to the kingdom.
He's done. You're done. Take him out.
Can't get any range. Wanted to give room for the new kid.
He was surprised at this one.
I ain't getting to him this turn.
Time to break a leg. Yo.
But you know who is?
You're gonna burn yourself out if you keep
Jimmy. Jimmy Allen. Nah. You better be getting more grossed out at that dude. You gotta go home. You gotta take a couple showers. He's right there.
I don't want to waste my fucking ultimate on this.
You don't have to use the ultimate, do you?
Nah.
It'd be cool if it saved it for the next battle, but
I think it does.
Well, I guess we'll see then.
I guess we will.
We going to therapy or what?
Look at all this XP your boy's getting.
I don't care about any about this now. I only care about crafting. I've totally switched sides, dude.
Alright, let's probably go get Mosquito.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
You could have said no. I mean, I wasn't forcing you, Sarah.
You fake it. Bitch's name's Sarah, man.
Praise the Lord, little cuckoo kid. Look at you with all that storage on your device.
Shit, we are a level 3 influencer.
I don't know. Until I start seeing other people wearing shirts.
You know, while we're in the area, why don't we go give Stan's grandpa that condom. We got the fast travel.
I think he's down this way.
Yeah. We'll go to the fast travel. Can I click on it? How do fast travel?
Haven't you done it before?
Oh, you have to go to a different fast travel station to do it.
Oh yeah. 3 years for
this bus. Don't forget to level up. You what?
Character sheet?
I haven't been leveling up. Is that a thing?
Your allies and summons were locked earlier.
Yeah, because I didn't have any earlier. Inventory? No.
It has to be character sheet. That's the only thing that makes sense.
I think I've leveled up more than I'm supposed to at this point, so it's just not a thing I can do yet. We'll go do that shortly. I gotta give somebody their Jimmy hat.
Who is he fucking? Who is he fucking?
Dude.
Yeah.
Two houses down.
Because I'm picturing Kyle's mom.
Now, wherever you are, kiddies.
I don't feel like it right now, guys.
Fuck off.
Where you going, pussy? You're a pussy!
Yeah.
Pussy!
Yeah, you're right.
Next house down.
I'm coming to give an old man a condom because apparently he thinks he can get someone to bring. Still? Still buffing that shit out?
You sure are getting big and black. You must have shed your baby skin. I sure miss my dog Patches and that slobbery face. Patches would have gotten me condoms.
Got you the condoms.
I have to get a picture with the world's greatest grandkid.
Wish death would like be in the background. Oh, his teeth are not all the way there.
Thanks, kid. You're better people.
I'm
than
a level 3 now.
What the fuck? How much does it take? Shelly, are you serious?
Loading. That's the first loading screen I've seen.
Come here, Forthy. I'll show you how to pop wheelies.
Nah, I don't need it. That's dangerous, dude.
I'm not afraid, it's just the combat is time consuming.
Really, people who say they're not afraid typically
move along, we're creating chaos.
Are afraid. Oh, but you'll fight these fucking ninjas?
I thought I had to go this way.
You yell YOLO.
The ones with the duct tape or tinfoil on their face, they explode. Remember that.
Yes. I feel like we're both gonna forget, but everyone at home remember. Oh, they timed that really well, because if they did that a lot, it would be very, very not as good. Don't want him to hit any of the ninjas.
Omega Crush, next to the house. If only you put as much effort
into okay.
You did that move. Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Jimmy, you got the hit and run, so you could do that and not be in the danger zone.
Ow! Was that a sonic boom or just their jaw cracking? You are chaos' bitch now!
Kneel before chaos or forfeit your puny life!
Yeah!
Die, puny humanling!
Alright, now Kyle just backs up.
Yeah, you hit him with the range. When they burst, they leave. Oh, looks like the red light.
They just die. They just die when they do their exploding attack, so might as well not even bother trying to find them.
Well, you gotta keep an eye on them.
Righteous.
Why are they not scared of a land shark? Why are they not afraid of that?
Dude, where's the fire?
Couldn't tell you.
It's over there in front of the bank. You get too close, man.
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
Who's ultimate do we want to do this time?
Yes. That sucks for you, new kid.
We've seen all of them, haven't we?
No, we haven't seen mine or Super Craig's.
Do Super Craig.
We've seen mine.
Oh, tutorial. I was like, you just fucking heard him.
Okay, here we go.
I'll use skinny pig.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can't. I'm in the way.
Oh, man. Can you move you and then go back to Craig's turn?
No, I don't like that way.
It don't work that way, but I know a lot of games that work that way.
Either way, though.
He shot fire and shielded him, so.
Right, this is just...
Oh. How you took out the robbers.
I'll have you... Yeah.
We'll have to see Craig or something. Wait, do you remember if they kept the limit break from the previous?
No, I didn't.
Okay. I didn't think it did.
This ought to do the trick.
Oh, he's throwing seeds. Earlier today, Sterling and I tried to play a CD. We couldn't. We couldn't play a CD. The fuck? The fuck is this world?
Yeah, that's life, man. These days.
Will that be a movie in like 5 years in Hollywood where
I feel good about the way that meeting went.
People find a CD and they're like, we have to figure out how to play this, man.
I think I had to take them out so I can go up this alley here. So, can I take out your bucket?
And burn a child alive? Is that what you want to do?
No. This alley wasn't important. Sure looked important.
Hey, Chelsea, I made you this CD.
Do we even have anything that'll play CDs here?
No. I wish I would have known that, but, like, I made it special. Because you, like, buy me candy and ask how I'm doing and stuff. Ask me how school's going.
Wait, is it Halloween? Let's make a deal.
Does she work at the Random Plusy place?
If you take a selfie with me, how does that sound?
Sounds like a really shitty trade. All around.
Now you have a cool mom.
Quit stalking my mom, mom stalker.
You're not cool.
I'll bet you.
Do ya, get that shit up. How many yowies do we have?
It's gotta be like 8. Oh, that's 9.
Ooh, man. Almost there. I bet, like, every business probably has a yowie in it. Because it's as is tradition, right?
Yes.
All these pictures of Mr. Garrison everywhere. Super, super great nose job.
New baking hours are never a
right, we never went
ever.
Right here. Oh, yeah, because we didn't go to Freeman's Tacos.
Yeah, she's definitely.
Hey, Kyle's
sorry, home. I'm not much for selfies.
And why?
Because you're fat and... You're hello, so fat boys. That no Kyle's angle friends? Will make you look not fat.
What's the matter? You a little slow, honey?
Hey.
Sorry, I'm not much for selfies.
Smell that? That's no inventory smell.
I'm not buying Randy CD, man. Ever.
But this artifact is actually good. It's plus.
But your other artifact is number 40, and
oh,
that's
wait.
Number 35.
You I forgot I'm level 3 now, so that means.
What does that mean?
It means artifact. I can equip a second artifact.
Oh, shit. No way, bro.
Alright, so just whatever's the best, which is both of these. So why not a second alien?
Oh, you have both of them. A specific team bonus.
Okay. That's cool.
Do you want to tell me some more, maybe? You can buy some glue from this guy.
Got something to sell?
Glue.
You want to get that fumigated?
Yeah, I'll get a couple. Not too many. Because I think that should be enough to get me to the next level of crafting.
Yeah, because you're like almost there.
And we'll make a costume, so next time we see Bebe.
You're a level 8 grabber. I really don't understand this part of the game, why it exists. if I'm gonna be real. Kind of seems superfluous.
I feel like I'm gonna need to craft a few of those.
Crap every day!
Didn't you get Ash's hat? He fell on hard times. Is that Popeye, Fred Flintstone?
We're having a big sale on new used underwear this week.
That's, okay.
Hey, you know you don't work here, right?
Where do I need to take this? Up here? Yep.
You don't work here, but... Wait, is that Dastardly's fucking thing?
Because of the wacky races.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a Yowie.
Where?
Right over here.
Oh, I was too distracted by the painting above it. That trying to figure out what's
that's
going
ten.
On. Take them back.
Right.
Two dudes dead.
I think there's a fast travel over here.
Hope you socked away some pennies, because you're never getting in there.
Yeah. I've got like 20 bucks, dude. Suck my balls.
Can you take me anywhere I want to go, or just to fast travel stations?
I think it's just a fast travel.
Are we doing this or what?
It's Craig's house, right?
Okay, yeah.
So nearest one
is at the school.
School or?
Go to the... Oh, that's kind of the same distance.
Good going, new kid.
Maybe his daughter will take a picture with
me.
Oh, yeah.
Call on me whenever you want to get some work. Call on me whenever you want to get some work.
Okay, but now I'm late for my meeting because I had to wait for you,
you
to talk.
This,
out of, you know, pleasantries.
Yo, that smells pretty good.
This bitch thinks I want cookies for dinner.
Those aren't cookies.
They're not cookies? They smell like cookies.
She's making a cake.
Like we've never seen before? I don't eat cake with shrimps in it.
Alright.
Get this dude some yowie. Playing, you take this yowie to jerk off with.
Where's the goddamn reward? Oh, it's in my toy chest. Why would you put it there? Anyways, let's go see his daughter.
What?
Apparently, his reward for finding Yowie is in my toy chest.
What do you want? Can't you see I'm busy here? Okay, I'll take a selfie with you, little Yowie collector.
All these little girls like horses.
Yeah, man. Horses are awesome.
I don't understand that.
You wouldn't know.
Good.
What is with this picture of a horse hugging some barbed wire? That
it's
is
art.
Not a very free horse.
It's a contemplative horse, dude. We're all wild animals caged in. I know why the caged horse sings. Okay?
Alright, Maya Angelou hooves.
Dude, if I saw Maya Angelou's ghost right now, I'd be real pissed off.
It behooves me to care.
Behooves you?
Yeah.
Is that one of her words she used a lot?
No. I was just making a horse reference.
Oh. I don't think of horses as having
hooves. Will you be my friend?
Wow, that's some outfit sport. Have you been going through your mom's closet again?
Dude, why do you sound like a faggot?
You mean a cracker?
A gay white man.
Why can't I have the brownie? Alright, so, in my toy chest.
Dude, you've been leaving your fucking game sphere on.
Hawk paint? Power pump? Twilight curls?
I like that power pump. I'm into that.
Just a lot of scrap, mostly. Alright.
I thought he was gonna give you
a... I put
a...
the power pump on, but we wouldn't even see
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I know. But, I don't like the power pump more than I like the shark.
Oh, hey, kid.
Hope you're keeping those lips zipped.
Hey, dude, fuck you. That's something like a stepdad would say. Ooh, can you do some shit now? You did it.
It's on the ground.
What is this puzzle? A puzzle of a ladder that's on the ground.
So we've seen a lot of these things around.
Like air conditioner type?
Yeah.
Things?
So there must be something we can do with those eventually. Can I get this pruning friends?
You're not ready for
You need to unlock a new power to solve. Thank you, game.
Okay.
Yeah, kitty, kitty. Come on, kitty.
No, dude. I'm a shark, bro. I'm not even a cat shark, so that doesn't even make sense.
I kind of want to solve this crime.
Let's go solve that crime.
And we don't even got to go that far from here.
Awesome. Let's like start a new video, though, because I feel like I cannot tell time.